out here at the cabin. It's not bad.
Man, 4K60 ripping through this battery. Can do the battery on the bike. I want to go behind so I can film. Oh, killing the battery. Oh man. Yeah. Let's go 60 volts. I think I just broke my rear fender. Uh-oh. I'm afraid of crash. Did he? Why do you think it was scared? Oh no, what? What? Whoa.
Like you couldn't see this from over there.
Yeah, that's weird.
Look at how deep that is.
Definitely didn't see that last night.
Oh, good save.
Oops.
He saved it halfway.
What happened?
Whiskey throttle.
I don't know, dude.
That was called a whiskey throttle.
That was probably a whiskey throttle.
And then you grip it because you're trying to grab it, and then it just keeps going.
You try to recover the bike, and you give even more throttle because you're pulling on the throttle. Yep.
The faster, the better. Hold up. You might want to tie your shoe. You might want to tie your shoe. He had to tie his shoe. Woo! That's crazy. Whoops. That's crazy. Those were some fat whoops. His legs are probably dead. Whoops for days, it's insane. This is killing the power on this bike. Poor bad. It's getting ripped. Those are thick boys. Oh yeah.
Energizer.
What's that?
Energizer batteries. Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Dang.
Hey, can you? How light are they? Can you pick them up? No shit.
Yeah, they're super light. Like.
Damn.
You got to have a good day now.
Thank you.
Oh yeah.
Good rest of the weekend.
Don't have too much fun.
Hell yeah. Nice to meet ya. Cabin.
Be a lot of traffic on this road. Yeah. Maybe not.
Brand new goggles.
bad. The weight, the traction, the rear. It's raining hard.
Okay, nice and fresh.